Brand new tonight, new video capturing the moment that storm ripped through this neighborhood in Highlands Ranch, uprooting a massive evergreen tree right across the street.
And that community getting hit hard as that tornado ripped through just yesterday afternoon. Fox 31 Samantha Spitz in that neighborhood tonight. She joins us live all new at 9. Samantha.
Yeah, guys, just so much damage done to these neighborhoods, and this just really showing how powerful that storm was. This is the same tree in that video we just showed you, completely uprooted, and it's just one of many here in Highlands Ranch.
A sight to see.
My poor tree.
For this Highlands Ranch family, their backyard tree.
We're sitting on it.
Now in pieces.
It was a beautiful ash. You know, it had held their swing, which, he was devastated to learn he wasn't going to have a swing anymore.
My favorite thing in the backyard, now it's gone.
This, just one of many calls for Sam Farkas with NND Tree Services.
That was our first job this morning.
And plenty more to go.
The precipitation and in combination with that EF1 is really the perfect storm to get a lot of damage in a short amount of time.
He says the recent thunderstorms didn't help.
Once you get this amount of precipitation, it's undermining that root system and a lot of things are swelling. You're getting a lot more sediment loss. And so when you get high winds and that's combined with each other, you're going to end up seeing these trees come over a lot easier.
We're taking trees off of houses, cars, fences.
Creating lots of work for Donnie Keown and his team working just down the street.
We started at 7 this morning. We're probably going to go until about 11 o'clock at night. And that's for the foreseeable future, I'd say the next couple weeks.
Pretty much every tree company around here is expecting to be pretty busy for the next couple weeks to couple months. This is going to be a long cleanup process.
A long process indeed for homeowners with lots of trees. Experts recommend making sure they're regularly pruned and thinned. It could help in case of another situation like this. Live in Highlands Ranch, Samantha Spitz, Fox 31.